everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Miss Whitney's Beauty Shop, episode 17. All right, you guys, don't worry. We are going to come back to Gumby Week. Don't worry. I have not forgotten about you. I am so sorry for the late episode. We're still going to do Gumby's friends, Pokey and Prickle, and his sister Minga and his girlfriend Tara. We're going to do that. Don't worry. But it was requested upon me by my friend Keo Sims. You can go to her channel in the description below. That I try my take on a kawaii, super cute, geeky girl, and just see how my rendition of her comes out. So that's definitely what I decided to do, and I thought it would be fun to do because I've never done it before. And I definitely wanted to see how I would go about it because, you know, I want to try it. So what I did was, off camera, I went and made a base girl to work with. I just already had a vision of what she would look like, and I'm not going to go the traditional route, which would be to give her the afro puffs and all that stuff, which is cute, but it's stereotypical of what a geeky anime black girl would look like. Not all geeky anime black girls have afro puffs, right? So they all come in different looks and shapes and sizes. So I went with a plus size type of girl. She's a little plus size, got some shape to her, and I gave her that. And I definitely wanted to just kind of straightway out of the norm. I know that all geeky girls come in different races and shapes and sizes. So I wanted to make sure I gave something that was considered out of the norm, which would be a black geeky girl. And I mean, it's a topic that's a little sensitive because most people don't see black girls as geeky or into anime or anything like that, and the truth is we exist. That's why you found me. So that's why I decided to take it that route and give you an African-American version of a geeky girl, and just show you that type of girl does exist, but she won't be the stereotypical type that you see in animes and mangas and stuff like that where she has the afro puffs and all that stuff. But we are going to take it on a level where it's class and cute and all that. So all day yesterday, we're going to get started. All day yesterday, oh, we had a little bit of a freeze there. I was downloading clothes and stuff, and I got a little carried away and found some really cute stuff for her to wear that went along with the vision that I had. So I made the base and left it at that because I wanted the base to be the way I envisioned it without having to feel rushed to do it. Also, I feel a little bit rushed right now because I have a pizza in the oven, and so if you hear me talking a little bit fast, it's going to be a short episode. If you hear me talking a little bit fast, it's because I'm keeping an eye on the timer here, and if you hear a buzz sound the next few minutes, don't be alarmed. That's my phone, and I'm going to run and get that pizza. But I want to show you the skin I'm using. It's a Praline Sim skin. You can't see it because once you click it, it shows a like a base game face, whatever. But it's a Praline Sims skin, overlay powder skin, for dark skin Sims, and it's super cute to work with. It gives you like a pre-made face, but you can manipulate that face to make your Sims look as different as possible. So I just wanted to point that out for you. Okay, so I haven't played with any of the outfits that I downloaded. I see a couple here that that's showing up. Some right here, you needed to download the mesh for those to show up. They're crop tops, but I'm hoping that I can work with that with some jeans to kind of lower the crop as possible. I got a Ralik, dadgummit, how do you say the bear's name? Ralikuma? Ralikakuma. The bear. Okay? That's that. The sweet, super cute bear, Ralikakuma bear, that I had to have that because I love the bear, and chances are she's going to end up wearing that. But first, before we even get started on putting on her clothes, we got to do her makeup all day long. I downloaded some crazy awesome glasses. I knew she had to have glasses. That was something that me and Keo Sims talked about, that she just had to have glasses. And I didn't want her to wear any kind of glasses. She had to have these pretty round rim but elegant glasses, not these goofy glasses, but elegant glasses. And I found some awesome ones. But first, let's get her makeup. I want her to have some soft makeup happening, something pink, pink or lavender is probably the colors I'm going through. And these are the two makeups that I usually go to, and I want to go with custom content makeup, but this don't really fit the type of look I'm going for, and I kind of want to do something layerish. I don't think this is going to work. I think I might go something nice and soft, something that's not so overwhelming, and I think I'm going to go with this. This is more, I said pink, didn't I? Yeah, I did say pink. Well, something soft, something along with these pretty browns right here, something that just gives her eyes that pop, but don't take away from her, making her look like a clown, if you will. I don't want her to look something so caked down that you can't see her beauty. So we're going into the eyeliner now. And I want to give her some just soft eyeliner, nothing too heavy, something soft. So I'm going to choose probably the thinnest eyeliner I can give her right now. Something that just gives her that eyes, just really, really cute. And I like that so far. So all this is kind of premeditated thought. I knew exactly what I wanted to give her, and I'm going to give it to her quickly. Some really soft blush, nothing too much. Let's go back to that. I don't know what's going on with my mouse and whatnot. I think I may have to get a new Sims mouse. I'm not too sure. Phone blowing off. Yeah, phone blowing up. Yep, there it is. Okay, so there's something soft. Something to give her that soft look. She doesn't have to be so caked down with makeup that it's just terrible. You know what I'm saying? Something that takes away from her face and just says that she's really trying to be something that she's not, but something that she's being her true self and that she really likes this stuff and it's just a part of her personality. So the lip gloss that I'm really loving is a praline lip gloss that gives you real gloss, and it's something I want to give it as nude as possible, but a little bit of hint, just a little bit. Something like that. It gives you a hint of color, but not so much. I really, really like that. I've been favoring that particular tint so much. It's nude, but it gives you just a little bit of sort of a what's the color? It's not beige. Almost not guave. It's some sort of purpley tint to it. Almost like a plum, something like that, something purpley, but it's very nice. I love the gloss on it. I just prefer gloss over just matte lip. I just love that cute little shine. It's super cute, kissable lips. I like it. Now the glasses. This is the piece de resistance. Now I'm going to give her something a little bit racy here. I downloaded some Praline Sims nose rings, and I'm not big on nose rings, but these were really cute, the cute little studs. I really like it. I'm clicking on it. Is it showing up? It is not showing up. Why is it not showing up? What was that? Why is that not showing up? It might not work on this skin. That's stupid. It was working on the skin last night. It is definitely not working. Do I need to put both of them on? I guess not. Well, we won't have no nose ring today. I guess it won't work on. Some stuff don't work on certain skins. I have no idea. There's a certain skin I have here that where makeup, certain eyeshadow and whatnot will not work on that skin. No matter how much you try to cake it on, it will not work. So I guess the nose ring won't work. Well, that's sad. I was really hoping to put a little nice little stud, but that's okay. That's all right. So I downloaded some cute little earrings, and these are really, really cute. I downloaded some crosses here. These are all Praline Sims earrings. These are just absolutely beautiful. I got some diamond studs. He has a version 1 and a version 2. The version 1 kind of hangs off the ear a little bit. If I turn her sideways, let's zoom in a little bit. If I turn her sideways a little bit, you can kind of see it kind of hangs off the bottom right there. I prefer the earrings that hang up on the ear. You see that? It hangs up on the ear right there. So I'm more of a white, gold, silver, sparkly. I'm going to give her pink. Boop. Or what's the lavender look like? I might give her lavender instead. Let's zoom in on that. Oh my gosh. All right, let's do that again. All right, here we are. Now, yeah, the lavender's cute. And it matches her eyeshadow because it's kind of lavender. All right, we'll just stick with that. So I like that. That hangs off her face a little bit. And I'm fine. Her makeup is fine. I wanted to keep it soft. It's perfect. Now let's go to her glasses. Now the glasses is the thing. I downloaded some Praline Sim glasses, and these glasses were inspired by the BTS group that I'm sure a lot of you are big fans of the boys. And these heart glasses are like the bomb. These glasses are the absolute bomb. They come in different tints. I have not tested them out until just now. And these heart glasses, I have heart shades. Thanks to the people of, oh my gosh, I forgot the name of the people who sent me some heart shades. But they sent me some yellow heart-shaped shades. And I had to get these glasses. These are just amazeballs. They're coming clear, and then they come in tinted like that. I think I like the tinted heart glasses because these are the ones that I would so wear. I did get the traditional round ones. These right here. I did get some pretty round ones, and this is what I envisioned first. The big fat nice round ones. I did get some of these. These are the other ones that I was looking at. So this is where I'm sort of indecisive. I did get these. So all of these are just beautiful. Now some of these are not praline, but the majority of the ones that downloaded were praline. And these are just absolutely beautiful glasses. Oh my gosh. I think this one was the one I was really, really sold on. And I think I might stick with these. The heart glasses I absolutely adore. All freaking day long. I don't know if I want them with pink tint, probably. I don't know if they come in pink tint. They do come in some sort of pink tint. I do like the white tint, though, honestly. To be truthfully honest, I think I like the pink tint, the pink rims. I like the pink rims. If I'm gonna have the pink rims, honestly, I should make the earrings pink, right? But when you're a kawaii girl, you got colors of all, you got all the pastel colors on you, and they all coincide together. So I like that so much. Okay, we'll leave it with that because I'll be indecisive with those glasses. I was all over the place yesterday when I was doing this. So I know I wanted her hair to be colorful. I mean, we're going to go outside of the box. And I know I wanted her hair to be long. So this is where I ran into some trouble here. I knew I wanted it to be colorful, but see, you don't have, unless you download some CC here, you don't have too much to pick from unless you use the braids. And I didn't want to use the braids, honestly, because it would have been expected. I didn't want to use the braids, and I didn't want to use this hair, even though it's great. And I love the colors that you're going, if you're going pink, because I really want to do pink hair. But it covers up her ears, and you wouldn't see her earrings, so I wanted to do that one, and there was another hair that I wanted to use, like this one. This one came with seasons. It's beautiful, absolutely beautiful. And I actually have this hair. There's another hair. Wait a minute, where is it? There's a plain version of this hair. Where is it? I think I may have gone past it. Where is it? Because I want to show you something. That may not be it. That might be in here. I downloaded a young girl's version of this hair, and she went and did a recolor of this hair. I'm gonna show you this hair. I don't care how long it takes. Let me check this timer too, because I don't want my pizza to burn up. Okay, I got 6 minutes left. We're gonna do this quickly, y'all. Where is it? Hold up now. I just saw the plant. There you are. Okay, so it's this one, right? So let me just go to this one. So if I go in here, unfortunately, it's in the, I think it's in the earrings or somewhere in there. Makeup. I think, dadgum. Ah, here we are. Okay. So if I hit accessories by itself, it's everywhere. So in this hair, she did some recolors here. And if you choose one of them, it gives you a color, like a strip of color in this hair. It just gives you a strip of color, which you can click on the palette and change that strip of color. And not only that, it gives you, you can do the whole hair if you wanted to. So if I wanted to do, like, another strip of color, like right there, I can just really go nuts with it. I can go crazy with it, and I'm really liking that palette actually. But the palette for that particular color, like with the glasses and everything, I'm gonna keep it like this though. So I'm going to give her that. Where's the cute soft lavender? I think it was a softer version. This is fine, I think. Yeah, that's fine. Just go crazy with it. If you go too much, it gets ridiculous. But this is fine. This is fine. She looks cute already. And I'm happy with it. I'm super happy with it. It's not too much. And I'm super happy with it. I wanted a different hair, but this is cute. I just wanted you to see that particular hair. Now, that hair with the different recolors I got from Tumblr. And I will try to remember to put it in the description. You have to remind me because I will forget. When I go through the editing process, all that stuff goes out of my mind. So you have to remind me. But I will showcase her stuff. I was in contact with her a few months ago. And I told her I would showcase her stuff with this, with her hair, because it's super cute. But there you go. I think I'll keep it like that. I like it. So, real quick, let's get her dressed. I don't know where all the t-shirts that I downloaded went to. I have no idea. So, I saw that some of them went into the sweaters, in the t-shirts, which is what I was looking for anyway, which was the t-shirts. Graphic tees and that kind of thing. But I guess it all went into sweaters then, which I had to download some meshes for. Let's see, in the tank tops. I'm sure some of them probably went into the tank tops. If I can't find exactly what I'm looking for. Oh! I had to download this. Somebody went and put a bunny rabbit on a tank top. Now that is so me. You will be seeing Whit in the new series wearing that bunny tank top quite a bit. I promise you that. You will be seeing her wearing that. I had to have it. It is so cute. It is absolutely adorable. I can't remember who made that tank top, but all of that was downloaded from the Sims resource. Every bit of it was downloaded from the Sims resource. I googled Kawaii tanks or Kawaii tees for the Sims 4, and all of it was from the Sims resource. So that's exactly where it came from. I think it's absolutely cute. I adore it. So anyway, these sweaters, these crop tops, come in different shades, different designs. It's taking forever for it to load. But the sweaters that I was looking for, I don't see them. Well, there was some that came in like Starry Nights, and it had just beautiful designs, and Lord knows I can't see them, and that's the ones I wanted to put on. It must have been, what are them things there? It wasn't the Ralakuma sweaters, but it'll have to be the Ralakuma sweaters right now, because we are not going to spend all day looking for those sweaters. They must not be in here, but I put them in here. May have to go back and get the meshes, but there were some sweaters that I downloaded with the mesh that gave you just beautiful crop tops designs, and I can't find them. But anyway, whatever. Pink Ralakuma pretty little top, which we'll zoom in here so you can kind of see. It's super cute. Whit would be wearing those as well, because I would have those in real life. Probably not off the shoulder unless I had a tank top on up under it. And I downloaded some sweet leggings as well. Let's see if those will show up somewhere in here as well, because I downloaded some leggings. They might be in the whatchamacallit? What do you call it? The tights. Let's see. They might be in the tights section. If I see them. Yep, there they are. Look at that. So there's they come in different craziness. I mean, just absolutely cute craziness. I kind of like these actual pink, whatchamacallit. I kind of want to give her a skirt, but they're considered leggings. I don't know how the game would register that. I love these are cute. See, these are absolutely adorable. I don't know how the game registers as leggings. But I don't know how the game would register it, like how the Sims will react to it. Will they react to it as if she's walking around with underwear on or whatnot? But these are absolutely cute. We're going to look at them as leggings. And I'm going to put on oh, I got just a few seconds left before my pizza is done. I better hurry up, guys. We're going to put on some cute little shoes. I prefer sneakers, honestly. But I think I'm going to give her some small flats. Wait a minute. I'm waiting for this timer. Ah, there we go. All right, pizza is done. Let me hurry before this all burns to death. As a matter of fact, let me just leave you now so my pizza won't burn. And we'll come back and finish, okay? So I'll be back with you in a minute. Okay, whew, the pizza is saved. All right, now, what was I doing? Okay, yes, getting her some shoes. All right, so now I can concentrate on now the pizza's out of the oven. I can kind of slow down now. Okay, so sneaker-wise, I am definitely thinking something pink. Pink sneakers. So let's go into the pink sneakers. Do anybody really use these shoes right here with the smiley faces on them? I mean, they are so whack. Anyway, let's look at these pink sneakers here. Let me see how these look like. No. Absolutely not. No. And they don't even look totally white. Okay. Anything with black happening, you can get away with these. Now, these white sneakers, you can get away with. But I was hoping for something... my mouse is getting on my absolute nerves. Something. I was hoping for something. Like, those would be cool if they came in pink. You could get away with these. You can get away with these. You can. You really, truly can. If you had, like, some really out-of-this-world boots, really crazy boots, I mean, they would be amazeballs. They would really be awesome. I mean, really awesome sneakers. Hey, I kind of like those. Those are kind of cool. They go with her leggings. I kind of like those. I don't like that there's a black trim there, but that can kind of go with, because there's black in her hair, actually. But I kind of like those. I mean, is there weird to... They kind of go and then they don't, but the yellow helps balance because there's yellow in the leggings. It kind of helps. It kind of helps. I would prefer something more crazy. Something a little bit more crazy. Not like this, because this reminds me too much of Napoleon Dynamite. It wouldn't work. I would prefer these. I want sneakers. And I wanted something that screams retro. That's what I was wanting. I'm looking at the boots right now, and I don't see anything that could have been saved by the boots. Nah, it don't really work. Now, you could get away with some of the flats and the loafers, but that's okay. You can get really crazy with it, and this is where CC shoes would really help, if you could find some that go along with that retro look. But these are kind of cool. These will actually fit. I think these are fit. These fit because these front here have the colors that's in the leggings, so that actually worked out. So let's give her some accessories real quick. Let's give her some of that. I want to give her some of these light up bracelets. I want to give her that, and I want to make them pink, crazy pink, because they light up. I'm not going to give her anything on her left arm. I do want to give her a necklace, which is why did I not download no necklaces yesterday? Shoot. That's what I should have done. That gun. Okay, come on, mouse. Work with me. All the issues in the world. I really wanted those nose rings, yo. I really did. But let's see if we can find a necklace. Like this heart necklace all day long. I'll just give her the pink heart necklace. I won't even change the color of the pink. Well, I guess I will. The white. Well, yellow. Yellow will work. All day long. Okay, cool. There is our kawaii girl, geeky lady. There she is. Just something cute. Nothing too overwhelming, but just says that she likes anime or she likes gaming. She's an artist. She's just really, really super cute. I definitely could have gone a lot further with it, but I think just something just subtle that just says, you know, there's something more to this girl than this traditional, stereotypical thing that you would normally see. And I think she looks absolutely great. She's just super cute. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. And I will see you in the next one of Miss Whitney's Beauty Shop. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure you click that like button and share it with your fellow gamers. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and click that bell next to my name to be notified of future uploads.